Week 3 of the college football season brings yet another jam-packed Saturday of action, and it all begins in the early window, which features several intriguing non-conference games involving ranked teams. 3. Oklahoma and Nebraska, a showdown between number 8 Cincinnati and Indiana, a battle between Michigan State and number 24 Miami, and a border beef with No. 15 Virginia Tech playing at West Virginia. That was just the beginning, though, as three games between ranked teams awaited later in the day, highlighted by No. 1 Alabama's thriller at number 11 Florida on CBS. Finally, the primetime slate brought a crowd pleaser between number 22 Auburn and number 10 Penn State. The late-night capper between number 19 Arizona State at number 23 BYU wraps up Week 3. CBS Sports will be here every step of the way to update you with the latest scores, highlights and storylines throughout the day. All times Eastern No. 3 Oklahoma 23, Nebraska 16, takeaways, highlights No. 8 Cincinnati 38, Indiana 24, recap Michigan State 38, number 24 Miami 17, recap West Virginia 27, No. 15 Virginia Tech 21, recap No. 12 Notre Dame 27, Purdue 13, recap No. 1 Alabama 31, number 11 Florida 29 takeaways, highlights No. 6 Clemson 14, Georgia Tech 8, recap No. 23 BYU 27, number 19 Arizona State 17, recap Fresno State at number 13 UCLA, Pac-12 Network, Game Tracker check out the entire Week 3 scoreboard.